It's a world of horrors, tragically distraught and plagued by the beast that hungers, craving only those who rest. Fed by the ones who falter, fed to the ones who reign. This type of grasp on humanity.